So my question to you is, what is the one piece of advice you would give to those who want to contest for the office of Congress President?
One piece of advice that you are taking on a position, it's a historic position, and it's a position that defines and has defined a particular view of India. The Congress President is not just an organizational post. The Congress President is an ideological post. It is a belief system. So my advice would be that whoever becomes Congress President should remember that he represents a set of ideas. He represents a belief system, and he represents a vision of India.
Yes.